大家好，我是 Lonan。I've been in Taiwan for 4 years now, and one of the best things I love about living here is the food. A lot of people say Taiwan is one of the best countries for fruit in the entire world. Just look at this. So today, we're going to try a lot of different local fruits from Taiwan and see if it really is the best country for fruit in the entire world. Let's go!Right now it's pineapple season, so let's see if we can find a good one. Honestly, I've never bought before, so we're gonna try. I think the more yellow it is, the more ripe it is. Mango season just started, so these should be really good. Half a kilo for 59 NT, which is like $2 US. Let's try one. So these ones are golden mango, and I think these are love mango. So these ones are red ones. So.I'll get one of these two. These are green mango. I'll get two of them, or three. Let's try dragon fruit too. And then these are papaya. These are also Taiwan specialty, so I'm definitely gonna get one. Okay, this one's very orange. One guava. These are 10 each. Oh, I think this is really interesting.So in the US, I've only ever seen red watermelon, but in Asia, they have yellow watermelon. Oh, these are really interesting too. It's like literally like a mini cantaloupe. I don't know what they're called, but durian, this stinky fruit. It smells so bad, but a lot of people eat it all the time. I think it smells so terrible. These are local bananas. Here we go. It's half a kilo for 32.They also have cantaloupes. You can get one too.
We're back!
So now is the best part. We get to eat!
Oh, I'm really excited!
So since it's mango season, let's start with our golden mango.
I know with mangoes, they have a pit in the center. You have to cut it a little off center. This. There we go.
Ooh, look at that.
So nice.
Ooh, it smells really sweet. So we're gonna make a checkered pattern.Then just push out. Wow! And then you can eat it like this.
Itadakimasu.
Oishii! All right, so let's try the red mango and the green mango.
That's sweet.
I feel like this one's less sweet, more like crisp.
I think I like the red one better.
And we'll do the same for our green mango.
There's no meat!
No, just eat them.
I think the mango is much more sour.
Really, there's like no fruit. It's all skin. You should get the red one or the yellow one.
Don't get the green ones.
Alright, our next fruit is gonna be papaya! Some Taiwanese girls think that if you eat boba, it'll make your boobs bigger.
Exactly.
Is it true? I've actually never cut one before. I don't think there's anything inside, so we could just cut it in half. Oh, wow! Look at all the seeds!
No!
It looks like frog eggs. Or like rabbit poop.
Yeah. Boo-boo!
Can you eat them?
Nobody eats
them. Do they taste good? I'm gonna try one.
真的吃哦，这是 taste okay。
Do you know how to cut it?
Yeah!
No! I don't think I cut it right.
不要笑，满足这种这切好。
It's not as sweet as I thought. And I'm sure everyone's had bananas before, but these are Taiwanese bananas.
岐山香蕉。
Oh my god, this is actually really easy. I think they taste the same as bananas in the US.
And our next fruit is dragon fruit. Some of them are red inside and some of them are white. So what do you think?
I think it's white.
Okay, I think it's red. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's red.
What a lot of red.
No. That makes your pee red the next day.
Exactly.
Wow. It looks like it's really sweet, but it's not very sweet at all. It tastes really different than what it looks like.
The piss like it's up.
It tastes like soap?
No!
It tastes like delicious soap.
Look!
Hello!
That's actually
people.
Next, melons. Cantaloupe, and this is a mini honeydew.
This is our 香瓜.
Oh wow, so beautiful.
Delicious.
So clean.
Mmm, 看起来在笑。
Ooh, how cute.
好吃。It's so sweet. This is a mini cantaloupe.
Wow, delicious.对不起，又没有包什么切香瓜。
It tastes exactly the same as honeydew, just a little bit like harder.
Two more.
And then you cut off the dirty parts at the top. Just cut it into quarters.
Mmm, so crunchy.
真好吃。
And the final foods, yay!
Do you know Americans think that pineapples grow in trees? Like coconuts?
Sounds out of the Can you cut this?
I don't know. I've only seen people cut it. We can eat.
いただきます。
很甜。
So, do you have any other famous Taiwanese food?
No, actually, I actually don't like pineapple cake. Because when I eat them, they make my teeth hurt.
Yeah.
Pineapple cake is just too sweet.
Jacob!
So, do you think Taiwan has the best food in the world? Let us know in the comments below.
If you like this video, give it a like.
And if you love it, please subscribe. Until next time, bye bye!
They also have, what is it called?可以借我钱吗？我钱不够，我忘了零钱。
Some Taiwanese girls think that if you eat 木瓜, it'll make your boobs bigger.
Exactly.
Is it true?